Good morning, guys. So, I'm still having some squirrel problems getting into the bird feeder. The 2-liter bottle's working good on the left side here. They don't want to really try to get past it. But I caught them getting on the roof and jumping on top of the bird feeder. So this is what I came up with. I don't think they'll be jumping on top anymore, but they might try to jump in here. So we'll find out. I'll let you guys know. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.